Okay, in today's episode, we are going to set up our nursery. First things first, let us see how much fuel we have. It's already topped up, so it's on half. So I'm probably going to buy a couple of fuel tanks to get that so it's all set up. Because I assume I need that for my first, even though it's only a level one nursery. First thing to do then is to hop over to the Tabor Market and upgrade the room and possibly buy some seeds. So room upgrade is this way. So I'm literally doing this, learn with me, like I've said on the other videos in this series. I'm going to go through the whole thing. It's not a cut, do this, do that. And you've like, well, how did you even do that? You know what I mean? I want to show everything. So you come over to this fellow over here, onto this computer. Rooms, and then utility is upgrades, I think. But I actually need to unlock the room. So we need to unlock on page 2. The garden room, I needed to be level 10. I need to be level 12 before I can get medical. It's okay. 20,000. Did you do it? It did do it. Deal. So I've got that now. I've got the first garden room. Right. Now, where could you buy seeds at Bunker Resources? I assume you can buy seeds. Coffee. Oh, this is it. Nature's Aid, auto-flowering, medical herb seed. 10 pieces. 7,400 for 10. Okay, let's get some out then. So let's see what I spend in total. 7,400. I'll just get one for now. I'm going to get 2 gas cans, because I want them anyway. 2 gas cans. A big water jug might be nice. But I guess I can just use the normal water containers and just do it that way, save 11,000. All right, let's head back with that and see how that sets us up. Fortunately, I just got out of the shower, so I'm steaming up the inside of this headset. Obviously, you can't tell that, but it's pretty annoying for me. So I want to get it going, see what it looks like. I think they take 72 hours to grow, so they take a little while to grow. Let's check the room first. Obviously, you've got to put the power on. Nice. So it looks like 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. There's quite a few little dips on that one. There's 3 reasonably obvious dips on the triangular pieces. And I only have this one section. I don't have any of these ones. And I'm assuming I do need the generator on. And I need to put water in here, because that is going to water it. Maybe I can't even do this middle one, no. Maybe I can only do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, because they're the only ones with lights. Interesting. Right, let's go and have a look. First things first, let us get our gas canisters. Consumable, no. I assume this is where they're gonna show up. That's where everything else showed up. Right. Are they not in here? It would be a consumable, would they not? Right, well, that's just not usable. Unless that's the only sections I've got. Rations. What in the world? So where are they going to be then? So that's why I'm doing these videos, because well, he didn't have them on him, that I needed to like take them back, did he? Everything else that you buy comes out there, does it not? I did buy it. Magazine. Nope. Fuel. Right, well, if it's not there, then is it going to be in the actual fuel room? No. actually, we're stumped at step one here. Let's turn this on. Was I supposed to grab the things off him? I thought when I bought... I'm sure I bought stuff before. And I collected it from... the shop. Does it take a... No, it can't take time to get it, surely. But it always did list at the top the new items. Right, let's just trap... Let's just buy a... A backpack. I can never have too many backpacks. Adventure backpack. There was none in receive items. At the top, now it says adventure backpack. So why did it not do it when I was in the market then? I mean, does he have that stuff? Does he have my stuff? Do I have to use this? I didn't understand what happened. This video might be over before it starts. I don't want to buy it again. Yeah, I don't have to collect it from him. Did I not fucking check out? I didn't check out. Okay, I don't think I checked out. Right. Okay, that's fine then. So, we want bunker resources. I wonder how many of you are waiting for me to realise that I haven't checked out. Turkestan, sun. Just one. Gas can. Two. And I'm also going to get a coffee bag because I'm interested in knowing if I can make coffee in my kitchen. Check out. Right. Let's favourite the gas can and that. And not the coffee, probably. Bye. Okay. So, silly me. It is now purchased and now it will be there. See, this is why I'm doing these videos, because I want to make these mistakes so that you guys don't do it. And I'm doing it slowly and not kind of cut up, like I said before, in a compilation of just like the top 10 things you need to know. I'm doing it, learning it as I go and showing the whole process, because that helps me learn, maybe it helps you learn, and at the very least you can laugh at my stupid mistakes. Excellent. Gas can. I'm going to fill the generator up completely. So I bought two gas cans and one pack of seeds. I also bought the coffee, obviously, but I'm not including that in my calculations to profit on this, you know. Now, didn't someone say that four gas cans lasts 48 hours? Or is it... I don't really know. There's a good chance my initial crop is just going to die. Oh yeah, there's only half left, so it's going to fill up with these two. So this full tank hopefully lasts 48 hours, so I think I do need to refill it again before the crops will be grown. Maybe it does take a while. I've stopped misting up now at the very least, so that's a positive. Come on. And then you can resell these back, can't you? Hopefully about the lids. One thing I do still find weird is I can't lean over stuff. Like, except for if I try and lean my head over the top of this, it physically pushes my body backwards. It kind of seems like, you know, leaning over things, around things, and leaning in and out of windows, looking down into things is kind of the point of putting a game into VR. One of the points. Come on. So we'll take these back down and sell them, and maybe someone can work out the total cost analysis. Me doing all this. Put that back on, and I don't think I need to. So it's not completely full. I didn't press it to stop. Maybe I whacked it with the can. Right, you crack on, son. I'll pop these back on here. They're empty, and I can get. Oh, fair enough, actually. Just under, just call it 2,500 for both of those. So now we get our seeds. Now it says 10 pieces in here. So we should have 10 seeds. I'd hope. Okay. Let's have a look here then. So it looks like I can plant it here. Right, it's moving me backwards. Right, that doesn't seem to be going in. Oh, there it goes. It went in that one. It went in that one. Right. Yeah, look, I'm like reaching into this. Look, my head, and it just pushes my whole body backwards. Like, my head can fit in this gap. There we go. So that's free. I'm assuming I can't do this bit because it's dark, so I'm not going to try. I'm going to wait for someone to tell me that I should have done it. But it wouldn't make sense that I could, because it's dark like that. I'm not lit up by these lights. I assume when I upgrade this, I'll get lights going across and all sorts. Let's see, how am I supposed to reach this? Where is it? Right, it's going to keep pushing me backwards. Okay, I just kind of threw it a little bit. I'll leave the actual seed bag here. And we'll go get some water to fill that up. And then, I think that is all we have to do for that. Check that the water stays full. I bet I need a couple of these, won't I? Or probably more than a couple. Check that the water stays full, check that the power stays on, and I believe, like, 72 hours, it should grow. Stop pushing me back. That is so frustrating. Like, I want to interact with this, and it, like, I lean my head forward, and it pushes my whole body. I'm not going to keep talking about it. You know I'm upset about it. So, that's the end of that. No lid on that one. I mean, it went up a tiny bit at the start, and then it seemed to not go up again. This is going to take a lot of water. Which is obviously why they sell that water jug, which I'm going to go back and buy. Because I'm not about filling up two bottles or a bag full of bottles and running it up and down like that. I'm going to buy that big-ass water jug. Let's go. Now, I may be more stingy with my money after a wipe when I have a long time to sort of survive, but I know that a wipe is within 3 weeks. From their post today, at least, it would make it seem like definitely in time for Christmas, and that would make sense. So I'm not too bothered about spending money on a big jug. Hunger resources, water jug. Yeah. Okay, remember to check out this. I nearly left again without doing it. I also want to get an energy drink because... Now, correct me again if I'm wrong. I find energy drinks... Oh, God. Correct me again if I'm wrong. I find energy drinks really useful for restocking energy. I don't really like using the chews because then that relies on me having water. and I don't see many of the chews around. I don't know how you get them or... You know, I've picked a couple up before, but having a drink that at least won't affect my thirst, but also does improve my energy, that seems like a good idea. I should take this off too. I just found this in the last raid I did. Don't have anybody that can wear it. Oh, I can go in here. Don't really need to keep it, to be honest. It's pretty shit. Alright, we're whizzing around the bunker now. We're much more confident at walking around this bunker than we were when we first started these videos. Big plastic bottle, please. That's not what I ordered. Let's see. I did check out. Water jug. That didn't scare me like that. Where did this come from? I didn't order this. I ordered an energy drink. Yeah, where did this come from? Oh well. Maybe I ordered it too and I just suck. Right. There was one that was here. Interesting. Okay, so I'm in the kitchen and I need water. I'm going to need new... Has this got water in it? Oh, it's got water in it. Nice, excellent. I'm going to need a new water filter soon as well. I do really like this aspect of the game, adding more to the idea of just needing just to go out and shoot people just for the sake of it, you know? It's not supposed to be sort of Call of Duty in VR. I want something where I can expand the bunker and build up the bunker, and I hope they add more and more to this side of the game. Because I actually really like it. What was going up? I just didn't want to make sure I'm not spilling any. I feel like it could go up a bit quicker. This is peak virtual reality gaming, this. I was just saying how much I loved it. I'm a little teapot, short and spout. Here is my handle, here is my spout. Tip me up and pour me out. Sorry about that. My wrist is in need of serious medical attention. How much I got left? Damn, this is a big jug. Whew. So this water jug can easily fill this from the bottom, I'd say. At least once, maybe twice. No, so the main questions I need to find out are, how long does it take for those to grow? I believe it was 72 hours. How long, if I fill this up completely, will this last? No idea. How long does a full generator last? I thought it was 48 hours. But I am going to check back in tomorrow, just in case it's 24. And I'm going to be doing this video over the few days to get to the crop. So I'm not posting this bit until I've resolved the whole thing. So feel free to answer the questions, because I probably will still need to know. But by the end of this video that you're watching now, even though it's in the future for me still, hopefully I will know, because I would have had a full crop. And because I can't unlock the medroom yet, unless I play a few more games and get it sorted out, I was just going to sell this crop and see what the profit was. It'd be interesting to do a whole crop, sell it, see what the profit is, do a whole crop again, turn it into NRVs, or whatever they're called, med weed stick injectees, and see how much profit you get that way. I'm going to stop there. There's a tiny bit more room in there. Right, I'm going to stop there. That's fucked me up a bit. My neck hurts. Okay, so there's only a tiny bit left. So as far as I'm aware, that's all I need to do at this stage. There's a motherfucking tap in here. Is that a different filter, I assume? There definitely could be a secret in here one day, couldn't there? You could climb through there into a different room that does something different. 0303. Is there any secret conspiracies about that hatch? So they're planted. The generator has a full tank. The water has a full tank. I'm not planting in this bit because there's no light, so I assume I can't. It might not even let me, but I don't even bother to try. So now, the most important thing is, can I make coffee? Where is the coffee gone? Gonna lose my mind. What? I swear I saw the coffee in there. Oh, they look like they're open. What the hell happened to the coffee? I checked out that coffee, 100%. Did I not check out with the coffee? Was it the first time and then when I went back, I didn't get it again? I swear I saw it on here. Coffee bag morning, right. For some reason it's gone to the bottom when all other times it's been at the top. So that makes sense. Well, let's see if I can make coffee in this coffee machine here. I've not seen anybody mention that you can do that. It doesn't particularly... It looks pretty interactable, actually. There's like two things there. Oh. Oh my god, you lift it up. Oh, yeah. Why is it going right through like that? Is that meant to happen? It's not going down, but when I pour it, it's coming out the bottom. But it's filling up, so I'm going to assume that that's some kind of glitch. And then presumably, we add water on the other side. I wonder what happens if we add energy drink. Probably nothing, but we'll test that at some point. Coffee energy. Add water? Yeah. Oh, it's draining the water quick, isn't it? Again, this is probably a waste of time in terms of actually playing the game, because there'd be a reason why I've never seen anybody do this. Is your stamina not just back to normal when you get back anyway? You don't need to top it up, do you? Make coffee, please. Here you go on there. Blackout. Begin. Turn on. Oh, I heard something click. Oh, it's a clicker like that. It didn't immediately occur to me that that was a push-in switch. Is that what you're giving me? Oh, no, you're adding something else. No, you're not. It's just steaming. You just give me a little shot. Well, I suppose it sorts out your energy. Oh. Nice. Very nice. I need a bit of milk. I do need milk. I'm not one of those people. I'm sorry. I'm a bit of a pussy. And I don't like black coffee either. There's a cool little logo in there. Very nice. Can I interact with this? No. Now, what would be cool is you come here, crack some eggs in there, cook up some eggs, have your coffee. Like, I want all of that. People might find it annoying, but I personally want it. Jif, I want to be able to open that and eat it. See, all the rest is not interactable, but this is. So switch back off now. That's cool. All right. Pointless, but yet we've learned something new. And even if you could find, like, actual food, store it in the fridge, like really expand the whole bunker elements of this game. I like the idea of going out and scavenging for a reason, coming back and like having a goal, and the goal is to survive and to build up this bunker and like more rooms. We just need more and more rooms. We can add a I'm sure they won't do this, or you know, because it kind of changes the, I don't know, the sort of base game a little bit really, and a lot of people don't like all this sort of management stuff. But if you could add even a place for settlers or something, imagine like, you know, the Fallout Shelter mobile game. I liked it when it came out, it's whatever. But you need to look after them, you need to supply them with things, you need to keep them alive, and you get things back from them if you do it. It can be something that you don't have to do, absolutely. But I do really, really think that the bunker part is what makes this particular game unique. Like, there are extraction shooters, you know, that exist. I don't think there's any others in VR necessarily, but there probably will be one day. But this and how this works is what makes this really special in my eyes. Right. we are going to leave it there, come back tomorrow, see what water level is like. I'll try and aim for about 24 hours, check on the fuel, check on these, top it all up and do it again. So see you next time. So it's been probably about 21 hours, something like that. Let us see what's going on in here. Nothing at the moment. Water is still very full. Maybe that was overkill with the water. Who knows? There's not like an on switch anywhere that I haven't pressed, is there? Don't think so. Right, so that's all good. Let us go check the generator. That is... got about half left, so maybe another 24 hours? I'm just going to stock up on some fuel anyway. Whether I need to or not, I don't know. Also, didn't need to come here. I think I favorited the fuel. Let's see. Fuel. Two gas cans by. So that's 9,000 for those two. Plus I've already bought two. Plus buying that. And then buying this is just an upfront expense because I want to refill this one water jug rather than doing tons of bottles of water backwards and forwards to get that water level up. So I might have bought more water than I needed. Or there might have been a cheaper way that I could have done it just by buying the water filter and filling up bottles. But I think it's an all right investment. So, collect the generators, or whatever they are, the fuel cans. Fill her back up, and then we'll check back in another 24 hours. Oops, not that one. Let me in, please. That's weird. Right. I'm actually going to cut here, so... going to fill this back up to full. The water still looks fine. It's hardly gone down at all. We'll check back in tomorrow, which will be 48 hours after we initially planted. So stay tuned. So it's been longer than 48 hours. I checked them initially at that 24 hours, and it's now coming up closer to 72 hours, and they're like this. Now, is it going to go up again? Is this fully grown? I can't interact with it, so I assume it's not fully grown yet. Whoops. That fucked me up. So it's not fully grown. Water isn't looking too bad, but let's add a little bit more. And I definitely need to add fuel. I'll just add the rest of this water, might as well. And then I'm thinking when I log back on tonight, I'm sure someone said it was 72 hours to take them to fully grow. This water runs out really slow, so that's good. So I'll be able to fill that back up from the tap. Yeah, I reckon they've got to be like much taller. And luckily you can't fuck with them now anyway. So let us go, and I need to get some petrol, which I can just do from my favourites. I'll take two gas cans. So two gas cans is about 10,000, but obviously you can sell the things back, so they're like a lot less than that actually. Because I think I can sell them back for like half the price. Sorry if I missed your invites to play. I've had a few ads recently. Friend requests, I mean, not adverts. Since making these videos, I do appreciate, and I'm going to try and get around to everybody when I can. But at the moment, I only literally have time to log on and do this, and then check in again later. So I'm hoping to get back on for some sessions pretty soon. If you're seeing this video and wondering why, hey, he added me as a friend, but he's not playing with me. That'll be why. I just haven't had the time for a minute. Right, so that's filling up. I'm going to fill this up. I'm going to check back again at about the 72-hour mark, because like I say, but that's only going to be, you know, 6 or so hours from now. And then hopefully I can just harvest these two, and we can sell them and see how much it came to, because there's still... There's 10 in there, and I planted 6, did I? Yeah. So I've got 4 left of that. Maybe we can try and work out how much profit I made just from this level of stuff, you know? Because obviously the higher level you are, the more you can have, the less, the more profit you would get, because like it's one generator at that time running that whole thing, obviously. So you're making the most of your money a bit more. And if you can upgrade your generator, then I assume that's running more efficiently as well. So that bloody thing. I'm standing here and I want to reach. Maybe if I keep reaching forward. Nope. It's just gone forever. Because when I reach forward, I move away from it. Silly. Alright, check back in at the 72-hour mark. See you then. Right, this should be the final part of this video. Electricity's still good. I've left it longer than I should have, right? I think it was 72 hours last night. And it's been about another, I don't know, 15 hours since then. But it's looking good. That is looking harvestable. The water's still full. So what I'm going to do is grab a bag. How was that music? Oh. My phone doing something behind me. Right. That creeped me out. Okay, I'll grab a bag. Let's harvest this weed and see how much money we get. So it is 72 hours then for a full crop. I've got 1. 2. Now, like I said, I don't have the medical bay unlocked yet. And you need to have it level 2 to make stims or whatever they're called. NRVs. NRGs? I don't remember. But that is a full crop of a level 1 nursery. So we're going to take this and we're going to see how much it sells for. And chuck the whole thing in and then request the bag back. 18,000 on that. So if I get the bag back, 18,000 bang on. Right. So we're going to sell that because that's the only reason I did it. Bop. 18,000. So we need to work out at some point how much we actually used as well. So maybe the easiest way to do that would be to watch back on the video, I would think. And working out at the time, because I didn't need that water bottle. So I made 18,000. Oh God. Right, so that's what we made, 18,000. Just do a dollar sign, even though I'm from the UK and it's not either. Not pounds or dollars. So 18,000 is what we made. We bought, so it's 3 days, which is 2 gas canisters for a day, was it? I'm going to work this out roughly what I think, but I obviously, shit, might be wrong. A gas can, 4,000, so safe. Where's the fucking pen gone? I have to use a different colour. 4,885. But you sell them back for a certain amount as well. So the best thing to do, now I've done that, I'm actually going to turn my power up. Oh, there's hardly anything left. I'll just turn it off. I'll just fucking leave it on. Fuck it. Okay, let's work it out properly then. Let's buy a gas canister. Let's buy 2 gas canisters. 9,000. I'm just going to fill up with 1 for a minute. Let's make this a bit quicker. These calculations have probably already been done, so I'm kind of wasting. There's no point me doing them again. But there we are. Got it? Yep, that's filling up. So what we're going to do is we're going to resell this gas can, which was roughly 5,000, we'll just call it, and see how much we get back for the empty can, and then we'll know the difference. So it was 2 gas cans to fill this up, wasn't it? And then it lasts 24 hours, I suppose. It's not really filling up that quick. Maybe it's 4 gas canisters to fill this up. Yeah, it's only going for a quarter. So 4 gas canisters for a full thing. I don't know if I'm going to be able to work this out without looking back on the video and seeing what I actually bought. But I can definitely get another 4 gas canisters in there. Another 3 after this one. So let's work out the price of a single gas canister. Which you can sell for the same everywhere. Just say 2,000 then. So it sells for 2,000, it buys for 5. Yeah. So it costs 3,000 roughly, a little bit more. Let's call it 3,200 per gas can. So 1 gas is 3,200. We made 18,000. So how many gas cans did we need? That's a question we need to ask. The water, I bought that big bottle, but I'm not counting that because I'm sure you don't actually need to. You could just fill up with the water purifier and using little bottles. I was just being a bit lazy. So I feel like we've made some money out of this. Let me know what you think in the comments below and if I did make money or not. Seems right to me. I'm not going to do it again right now. I just kind of wanted to learn before wipe. And obviously we bought the seeds, but we still got more. Yeah. Maybe we should just keep going. Actually, I can't because I'm not going to be here. So I can't keep up with the electricity and water. Right. We'll call it at that. Check my calculations. Please leave a comment with the profit. I'll go back through and try and work it out. I can't do it right now because I can't think of what I actually bought, what I needed to buy, and the things I bought extra that I didn't really need. So what I'm going to do is turn off my generator. And this was a little tutorial on how to grow your own weed. Thanks for watching.